That's where I reached my limit, because the game's too hard. There was no Return of the Jedi game, not an NES. I guess they knew when to stop. Hey, beer droid. You know what? Just never mind. To be fair, the NES...